Also breaking tonight, a deadly hit-and-run crash in Fox Chase. Police say a dark-colored Ford Edge struck a man in his 60s along Varee Road just before 8 o'clock tonight. Investigators say the driver initially stopped, but then left the scene.